We're back at Donington with the Porsche Cup 4-litre. We're just 40 seconds away from the race starting. It's quite a big grid, 20-something, I think. And it's a very tricky combo. It's going to be a race of survival. We have qualified somewhere in the middle, and we've got the guys on Discord as well that you can hear now as well. This is a good race. We'll upload it. We're just recording at the moment, so hopefully it's going to be a good race. Here we go. Reasonable start. Oh, I'm already diving in hard. Oh, spins out on the outside. And get settled down.
Yeah, hit by a guy called Shoot.
Oval line. We are starting to come round.
Other than that, I think level 1 was free. Don't want to jinx anything
Just call my shoot. Hell, I'm already on my second morning now.
Settling down quite nicely.
Yeah. It's still fun. It's still four track limits, track cuts away from nothing fun as well.
Track limit the same as quality and validation. think they're a little bit more lenient than the race.
A little bit of space behind, a little bit of space ahead, so I hope we can just settle down. First track cut. 6 minutes gone. Is that spun out? Oh, we're near an apex. Really lost it. Went in a bit hot, the back end stepped down. Spun out on the fastest right hander, the third gear right hander at the bottom of the hill. Consistency back. That was a terrible lap or two. How is that not a cut compared to the other ones? Felt like a massive cut, but luckily for me, the game didn't give it. So one cut out of six so far. Two. Levelable. Mad Mike behind is closing in. Plane taken off.
Yeah, there's a guy right in front of me, and all of a sudden he sort of teleported off the track, it seems. That is how you guys travel back.
Mad Mike is definitely closing in. Thank you. My mic now on my tail. Do you have a tape on that mic? Oh, there's another one. Half I see the racing, we've used up half our track gaps. Much quicker at the last two corners than I am. No! Another cut. Gotta not get... any more for a while. Hold it. Ooh. Come on now. No damage. Darn it. We were doing okay, we just dropped the loading positions. Philip Allen spinning. That's one position back. Two minutes left in the race. Terrible line. Definitely much better on that final corner, staying second and we're down to first halfway through.
Close.
brown trousers.
Say what?
I was releasing the poop. Juno and Lee had a big accident in front of me.
Back to six.
I'll stay left, Drew.
Copy.
Cheers.
Unfortunately, because it was a very, very nice overtake.
And a really fun battle overall.
Still have 8 minutes.
Oh, I'm on my final warning now.
Terrible.
Thank you.
5 minutes on the clock. Minutes 40 on the clock.
Thank you.
Oh, what's happened to Mike?
Yeah, I think he lost it in the final corner, but the one before there, probably. Ah, damn, I get a track limit penalty now.
Boy, I'm behind.
Oh, yeah. I'll move over after this turn.
Legend, thank you, sir.
Well, I made seven places up at the first corner, and then that was the end of the good stuff.
Yeah, I just got my 21 second time penalty on the final lap.
Deserved the second place. You were very fast.
It took a while. I wasn't very fast at this track at the beginning. But it was a valuable lesson. Way faster right now. I really enjoyed our battle.
Yeah, you're keeping the pressure high. Spun out. That was a corner you were always gaining a lot of time on me. I was taking it a bit more easy because it's a dangerous corner.
Yeah, I know all about it. But true, yeah, I was using the white line and you were using the curb.
Yeah. Wow, Tex, our pace was identical.
No, it wasn't. I found on one lap I basically cut the chicane, but it didn't give me one.
I think. Oh, you should have done that every lap.
But that was impossible to recreate. I think that must have been what F1 Stick did accidentally in the BMW.
Mm.
I was his teammate in another championship. He's really not a cheating guy, so I think that must have been what he had.
Oh, yeah, I don't think it was cheating. I think it was just a mistake.
Congrats, Drew.
Yeah, congrats.
Cheers, thank you.
And Tex with the podium.
Hawkick as well up there, in second place as well.
Yeah, great race, Hawkick. Well done.
Well done, Hawkick.
Nice recovery and by Bruce.
And cheers, RPM, for torturing us for Donington once more.
Yeah. I got the time penalty, so it was my night, but yeah.
Oh, yeah, you said on the last lap, that's pretty gutting. But I enjoyed it, I ended up with 5 out of 6 cuts, so I was getting a bit nervous towards the end, especially when I got 2 cuts in a row about halfway through the race, 2 laps in a row, it was like, cut, and the next lap, the same cut again, it's like, need to go easy, Jim. But yeah, cheers, guys, lovely race.
I got my final warning with 8 minutes to go or something. I had that Schneider guy up my rear end, so that wasn't ideal.
Yeah, I was being chased hard by Seb, and then I came across you two battling with a kind of a lap to go, and I'm thinking, how much pressure do I put? And I thought, I'll just loiter, and then Seb was closing the gap. The guy that was behind you made a little mistake, so that's why I sort of said, hey, boy, mind if you let me pass, sir?
Yeah.
Is it Nomads tomorrow on Friday? Is it Nomads tomorrow? I'm just having a quick look. Yeah, Nomads tomorrow, guys, for those who are still here. So that is V10, if you want some F1 action, V10, Gen 1 at Nürburgring GP 2020. So I might see you for that one, although I really struggle in the old F1, but might see you for that one, guys.
Yeah, cheers, guys. Cheers for joining. A brush out. Thanks for joining in voice as well. And hope
Thank
to
you
see
so
you
much,
on track with us some more.
Thank you so much as well.
Very welcome, very welcome. Hello. Good night, everybody.
Yes, cheers, guys. Have a good night.
Yeah, good night.
And thank you very much, guys, for watching. I think we'll upload this. It was worth an upload. Got quite interesting towards the end. So we'll get that uploaded to YouTube now. Cheers for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. You know where to come for some good racing. We've got AMS and Official, which is Community I Help Run. We've got RPM, who we've raced with tonight. We've got Curb Clippers, which is Monday night's multi-class at the moment. Got Nomad Racing Team. They're racing tomorrow. And the final... excuse me, the final off-season race, and we've got Mooney GT as well. We're about to start a whole new season of racing this Saturday, a whole new season for all the communities apart from the multi-class, which has already started. But nonetheless, you can drop in, take part in any of the races, attend as many as you like. It's all just good racing, gentlemanly style or lady style, as you see fit. It's up to you. Thanks so much, guys. Hopefully see you in another race soon. Goodbye.